And welcome back to Spectacular Mr. Clout with your host, Ultimate Clout Gamer. We're going back to this wicked castle. Now, my theory is where we gotta go actually is upstairs. But instead of going through that door with the eyeball, oh, that's what I thought. My hunch was correct. I am supposed to go upstairs. That wine bottle door. Can't enter in that. Courtyard key, huh? We're finally going to the courtyard. Wait, interesting. So, I haven't been through this hallway yet. But if I have, I haven't unlocked that. What was that noise?
Shall I give you the tour?
Get off of me, bitch. Not yet. guess this is where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, yeah. Something you won't want to hear. At least in this section of the game. Because she's pissed. We'll deal with her soon enough, though. Just right now, we're ill-equipped to handle her at all. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. I thought it was right in the first place. There we go.
What the hell?
We need some of that regardless.
Ah!
Oh, I got you. You need more shotgun ammo than anything else, though. That was a good shot. I liked that. Can't fuck with me. Is there anything else? According to the map, I'm missing something. Oh, there we go. Still missing stuff. Crazy that this whole cellar is soaked with blood. This is all blood that you're wading through. I have no clue where any of the more items are in that cellar area. So we're just moving on. A bone.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Well, hopefully she doesn't find me. By Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder to think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants, especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink.
Rose, where are you?
Can't go that way, so where am I gonna go? Yes. But where and how? the hell? Where do I go? I didn't know you could move that. Where the hell do you go? I hate when this kind of shit happens. Maybe if I wait here momentarily, something will happen. Yeah, I've been looking for a key. There is none. I don't know. I don't remember where this key is, if there is one. Oh, wait, there we go. Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Yep, I already found it.
All this for a child. Just like, even here.
What the hell do...
She found me.
Ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my... daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst!
Thanks, though. Thanks, Chaotic. She is a threatening tyrant type. I'll definitely give her that.
Oh!
Come on! So what was I supposed to do? What? Like, I was trying to heal. I don't remember what I was supposed to do there.
You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dumbledresk.
Hurry the fuck up! It'll be enough.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
That is crazy how you'd be attached to your hand. That's good. Yeah, but screw this castle, I have to agree. You don't have to fight everything in this game. This is another Resident Evil game. But it is unlike a lot of other Resident Evil games at the same time. Please be aware the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bathroom? It's custom made and therefore very expensive. Grand chambermaid. Hides the weights to the door. One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened a window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It seemed the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, writhing, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turned pale, and those around the lips turned a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns, a sense of bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names, Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Fucking dick. Scientific name, none. Size, 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structure to body, to blowflies. Although there are differences in the head, they are carnivorous and vigorously consume meat or to catch unsuspecting prey. They'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a kodu lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius, 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant cryptobiotic state, similar to the cryptobiosis of tardigrade or polypidilum, Vander Planky. So the secret is in the piano, huh? Oh yes, a piano again. Iron insignia key. Good. There's where that one key, but there's more. What is in the courtyard that I do not see? There is something in this courtyard that I cannot get my hands on. Oh, wait, that's right. There's a puzzle that has to be solved here later. That's right, I just remember that now. Okay. Well, we got that chem fluid. Maybe we should go down to the basement. Wow, there's some new enemies that have shown up. You bitch! Have a taste of that, bitch. Simple puzzle, really. First, I do believe that we gotta use this, so we will. Come on. Come on, what the hell is... I was gonna say, what the hell? Somewhere along the lines, I missed something. Has to be in the special that's what I thought. No, still missing something. Well, what else am I missing? I literally have no idea where the last thing is, so we're just going to move on. Besides, we need a visit. No friend. Yeah, we haven't seen in a little while. What the fuck was that?
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Not gonna give
it's
you
a
the
pleasure
chance.
To see you safe. How were things?
No
crazy.
So sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Oh, I'm going to use your help. I like this. Like, I like the little mini games in this game.
Must be busy.
Still crazy that the man who built these are remains of his ex-wives.
Welcome, Ethan. Pay me no mind.
Let's hold on to that eye for now.
Aha!
Right now we need some ammo. I don't care.
Investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage.
Anyways, I'll be right back. I gotta get myself the snack. kind of glad I was, because I was talking while eating. Not something I like to do. As I was saying, yeah, I was reading the lore, the last stream, and I forgot that the guy who oh shit! This disgusting outsider is going to claim whatever is to be found here. And then I'm running away. Getting out of here. Looks like I lost her for now. Oh shoot.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me.
Oh shit, no, I didn't mean to.
So mean. You'll kill me.
That was the point. To kill you.
Damn. Why? Why would you do this?
Come on, get me. Cold world.
Don't you love me?
Fuck your love.
Everyone else was so happy. A dream. This is a dream.
More like a nightmare for you.
Oh, you'd be a part of me forever.
No, thank you. I'm happy being a single guy.
I don't wanna die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Thank you. Well, I just killed another one of his daughters really quickly. Oh. It leads right back into the castle. Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. Like this puzzle. That's three. That's what I thought. I believe I already have that treasure. Heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flowers somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent, said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Oh, it's here. Good. Fucking gargoyles. Never thought I'd be fighting gargoyles in a Resident Evil game.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Wait a second. Did I ever grab that one mask? I don't think I did. I like how this Resident Evil game has a bunch of mythical creatures. Well, I don't see any more items for me to collect. So I guess we're just gonna have to move on. That's why I haven't been able to. Good. Now it's cleared. Good.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I plan on living long. We had that lock pick. I thought. Let's get out of here.
Play with me some more.
Bitch!
How's it feel?
Oh yeah, that felt so good. Let me tell you. Get off of me, bitch. What the fuck? At least she's locked. I'm coming in here. That's what I thought. Things are too quiet.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. How's it?
I'm gonna prey on you, crazy witch. Crazy witch bitch. Vampire bitch. Oh, they're all dead now. Damn, I'm making some pretty good time. Three dead vampire bitches, and only the main one is left. Where the hell do we get out of here? Can't go out that way. Oh, there we go. Let me guess.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
At least when I wander around this hallway, now I don't have to worry about vampire chicks. Except the main one with the claws. Then there's a hidden treasure if I can't see no eye, and there has to be in. Yep. Wow. I have all the mass. Damn, she's here. Thank you. I definitely gotta make a run for it.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome. And buy it I will. This is all an investment, Ethan.
Definitely gonna need that.
Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, yes.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Good day, good, then.
Good, that old Resident Evil trick works. Resident Evil 4 trick, yes. If you know, you know. Honestly, it's a good point to save now. After everything that just went on. What else is in the main hallway? Is that it? Okay. That is it. Oh, yes. I enjoyed every bloody second of it. Now I'm trying to get the fuck out. Apparently not.
wrap things up quickly.
Oh shit! Yep. Well, I know she'll leave after a while. I retreat for now.
Seeking something in particular?
Yeah. Just a place to sit. Be safely in. That's it.
Ethan, pay me no mind. Till next we meet.
This is good. This is really good. All we need is some chem fluids. This is not going to be an easy fight. I'm properly equipped. Don't intend on it, lady. Oops. Oh, shit! I'm good. And I don't even know what that's supposed to be, but probably something I shouldn't be seeing. That there's a mouth down there too, with teeth. If you know what I mean. How did they do with her AI that she completely misses me? You see that I took her out with just my pistol. Can't you just die? Thank you. Just like the mold from Resident Evil 7.
You're the one who's cursed.
Yeah, she did suck. It's a shame because she was like the most popular one out of the four. And she can be taken out so easily.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Fun times ahead. I know what that means. Rose. No, not Rose. We're far from seeing Rose. I think we should hold on to some of my more of my materials. Oh, we beat one of the four lords. That's good news. Weird that you can't kill the fish like you can in... Okay, I was gonna say... I really do enjoy the crafting system in this game.
Ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey. Remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead?
I'll be right back. Gotta use the ghoulish room.
That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
That's a good answer. First wing key. Very familiar marking. Well, I know there's more of you somewhere. Another one of the goats. We'll be fine. I swear there's more to this area. There's like a hidden treasure that I remember last time I played. That be it? Oh, it is, but I don't have the necessary key, because I think it's a special key.
Feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is
there
that
someone so fat? You sure pop up everywhere and anywhere.
I'm not sure if it's a value, but
why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a close
something look. Really dark. Yes, her head.
That flask seems to contain her head.
Yes, a baby's head.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
His laugh isn't good enough to be like a Joker.
Well then, feel free to peruse. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Let's hold on to the fish for now. I know what that's going to be used for.
Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
Here's something else. Damn. I have a choice between increasing my items or increasing this. That's a hard call. I mean, that's always going to be something that I should have.
Thank you for your purchase.
I don't need more items. I need more powerful weapons at the end of the day.
Forward to pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage. You wish to make a purchase?
Yeah.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Be honest, getting it to its highest power would be
leave this to
the
me.
Best right now.
For good me. Day, then.
Because it already has a good firing rate. That's right, we can use that lockpick on this door if we can get in. Oh wait, we can't. That's right. Wrong with a little more supplies. Wait. There's something else in that room, in that house. Out of curiosity, is it something that's shimmering? Is it a treasure? Oh, great Lycans, the fabled monster wolves of old, may they come to eat our flesh, may they come to tear us apart. I read that a while ago. I don't know. Unless one of those damn goats are around here. No idea why that place hasn't been fully discovered. Gotcha. Oh, that's right. I think I got that goat from the last game. Last time I played this. Well, I know we can go here now. Oh, wait, it's a different kind of key. Never mind, we can't go that way. Now I gotta find the house with the red roof. What now? Okay, nothing special, just the body. Oh, nice. It's a bunch of trash. Wait a second. There's an ingredient near me. Something I'm overlooking. I'm just wondering what that could be. I don't remember any of this. A teddy bear. Teddy bear for what? Do I even have a pipe bomb? Oh, I do. Create one for good measure. Thanks. In case things get messy. What's this way then? We've been here before. There's a lock down there. Let's look it up. We can't go down there. I heard a scream from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look, but the way was blocked by debris. Going to have to take the long way around. Who would have thought the hole in the stable walls would come in handy? If I'm not back by morning, you should go to Louisa's house alone, Father. Did not. Read that last time. How do I go to? Let's see if we can do anything with these ingredients.
You wish to make a purchase? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Okay, so there's a hole in the long way around. I remember what is he said in that note. So this is the long way around. So how do I, what is there more to discover around here then? Ouch. Really? Look out the window. Look out the window. Oh, 4 0 7 0 8. Hey, I'm trying to solve a puzzle here, you asshole. Oh, 7 0 4 0 8. Whoops. That's what I'm talking about. I'm overlooking. Okay, I was gonna say. Guess we're gonna have a good shootout before I get back to the merchant. Also, that blue bird you see me kill earlier, that's a hidden animal that you kill, and I'll help towards upgrades a little bit here. Can't do nothing with it.
To hunger used to be alive.
See, this is worth a lot of money. For now.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
I think we will sell the lemmy.
No longer need this?
That's right.
Pay me no mind. Leave this to me. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Good day, then.
Well, I think we'll call it and tune in tomorrow for some more Resident Evil 8 fun. And thank you for watching, and please follow me on my Twitch and subscribe to my YouTube. See ya.